Nicole and Ty, who were once good friends, are no longer friends anymore, from my understanding, because of a guy.
That's his face. His name's Zay, y'all. This who Ty talked to. This her boyfriend.
Now, the reason why I said their beef is over a guy, because Ty's new boyfriend used to be Kayla Nicole's manager. And then when him and Ty started hooking up, Kayla fired him as her manager and unfollowed and blocked Ty on all social media platforms.
Him and his new met through me. But it wasn't supposed to be like that.
So it's obvious that she was in her feelings about Ty and her manager dating. Now, Nicole was the one that introduced Ty to the manager for business. She wasn't expecting Ty to hook up with the manager. And it kind of seems like Kayla is in her feelings, not just because of business-wise, but because she might have liked the dude and wanted him for herself. That's what kind of vibes I'm getting. But until Kayla or Ty come forward and actually tell the full truth about what's going on between the three, we won't fully know what's going on, but it looks like that, okay? And after I show you the lie with her talking about Ty, you gonna get the same vibes I got.
Me and Deshae are still friends. Everybody, y'all think I'm friends, we're still friends. Only friend I'm not friends with no more is Ty. Like,
not only did Kayla unfollow Ty, but she unfollowed Deshae as well, and people noticed that she unfollowed Deshae, and she quickly put out a statement saying that her friendship online doesn't define her friendship in real life, which I call bullshit. It wasn't just about her unfollowing Deshae on social media, it was about the current events that led up to her unfollowing Deshae on social media. Now, if y'all remember back 2 weeks ago, I told y'all that Deshae and his girlfriend broke up. Well, after they broke up, a lot of people were suggesting that maybe he should talk to Kayla, and even Kayla seemed like she was interested in dating Deshae. She started liking comments that was saying they look like a good couple, but Deshae came and quickly shut that down, okay? He said that he didn't want to be in a relationship and that he was chilling for right now, and I think that kind of hurt Kayla's feelings in a way, because she was hoping that maybe her and Deshae can see how things work out before you shut it down. But I can understand where Deshae is coming from. He just got out of a relationship. Before that, he was in another relationship, so it just seems like he's just hopping from one girl to another girl. But you could tell that it was affecting Kayla, because they stopped hanging out, and that's when she started hanging out with Ty more. Now, even though she said in the video that her and Deshae are still friends, I'm pretty sure they had a conversation and they squashed whatever problem that they had between each other, because Deshae is that type of person. If something happens, he always try to quickly resolve it before it gets ugly. But people did notice that Kayla unfollowed Deshae. Now, here's what Kayla had to say about Deshae and Ty.
I was so drained emotionally, work, then with these toxic friendships, relations, whatever. It just all got to me, because I'm just like, damn, that on top of that and then that. So, but yeah, so I just now saw that Shade Room post. I didn't know somebody screen recorded it live, but I mean, yeah, obviously we're not friends anymore. I'm blocked on Instagram until tomorrow. I can't like or comment, so that's why y'all haven't saw me interacting, and I've been posting pictures with no caption. Cause I can't, goddammit. I fucking can't say what I gotta say. I gotta keep constantly hopping on live. Like, the fuck? But yeah, so. Oh, let me tell y'all real quick. I got these damn shades because I thought people couldn't really see who I was. Ever since I got these hoes, every time I walk somewhere, they be like, when somebody see me, they be like, did you think them glasses? Bitch, yes I did. That's why I got it. But yeah, so I just popped a parking lot. Get out me. But no, honestly, y'all wanna know what happened? Read in the comments. Y'all done pretty much figured it out without me just clarifying anything. I ain't gonna go into detail. I'm just wait, cause I don't want to be the person to come to the internet about it. But I know people kept speculating, kept asking all these questions, and I'm like, damn, this is not about Deshae or anybody else. Like, what the fuck? Right now, I only follow family and fan pages. Like, that's it. But I had to go off because I'm just like, bitch, no, this ain't about my nigga. Like, that's my role, dog. Like, the fuck? Don't do that. But, and it wasn't about her either. I just said that because I keep seeing, like, people's like, how do y'all feel about following or unfollowing friendship? Then I saw Bad Baby said something, and it was like, Some she's like, I don't even follow people I fuck with on a day-to-day basis. I was like, I feel the same way. Like, it's not as serious to me. Like, people just kept having this debate. So I was like, shit, I just feel like a follow, unfollow, that don't... Y'all, I could be fucking on the richest nigga right now. Y'all wouldn't know, trying to look through some followers. Like, that's like, it's just stupid. And then it's like, every industry person you meet or something like that, you don't have to follow them just because y'all are friends. But... I mean, y'all was right about what the fuck y'all was saying. But I ain't fighting. I ain't gonna say that. I'm just here to answer more questions just because I don't want people thinking the wrong thing. That's why I hopped on live the first time. I'm not friends with her, nor was I friends with my former manager. That's not my manager currently. Y'all see the six-figure page. So I see a lot of pages addressing him as my manager. It's not my manager anymore. His name is Zay. It's not my manager anymore. Just to put that out there. Him and his new met through me. But it wasn't supposed to be like that. What the fuck? I know ain't nobody on my damn roof. Or is that squirrels? Like, what the hell? That shit is creeping me out. Who is Kentrevion? Somebody said Kentrevion on here. What? That's a YouTuber? Doesn't mean nothing. What you mean? Aw, shit. Hey, boss man. Hey, Polo. I hear that too. I swear to God, I thought I was tripping. Look, but they've been doing that all day. Like, squirrels be all up in a tree. And they'll be, like, throwing shit at the house. Like, do y'all want to fight about something? Like, I'll cut the whole fucking tree down and beat everybody's ass. Put your hair in a ponytail and dye it. Y'all, what should I be for Halloween? Halloween is, like, after tomorrow. I can't be myself. Cause I got these cornrows. Why am I doing this? Like, people get on live and do dumb shit. Like, come on now, girl, stop all that. But yeah, you the squirrel. Fuck you. But nah, I'm not gonna be the first to speak on it, unless they want me to. If they want to clear it up, address it up. If anybody offended by certain rumors, then I'll fix it. Like, well, this is what really happened. But I'm going to talk to him. I sent him the post, so I'm actually going to text him or just tell him to come here. Since everybody getting the clout, they want it. Let him have it. Okay? I'm good. Be a snake. I'm like a snake. Oh. But let me talk my shit about this real quick. This Young Fanatic person... Don't tag me in that shit. If you do the dance to his song, I don't got nothing to do with that. That little boy keep trying to take my shit and make it seem like his. I didn't know about this whole original, this Brazilian song called, I don't know what the fuck it's called, but it said Move Like a Snake once or twice. That shit happened in 2018. Didn't know nothing about it, but don't tag me in that. Move like a snake, move like a snake. I don't want to hear that. Don't tag me in that shit, because I'm going to beat that bitch ass. Like, he... fucking annoying. Don't fucking tag me in that, and don't hashtag that Young Fanatic Move Like a Snake Challenge. Like, that don't got none of that. Is not a fuck ass thing to do with that. That's my shit, okay? And I'm gonna go ahead and drop the little song because I don't have time to be waiting on no fucking, like, no. So I'm gonna put that shit out. I just been trying to see what I was gonna do with it, because I actually came out with some merch to match the little Move Like a Snake thing, and that's what's really been taking me so long. I'm like, when y'all want me to drop it? When should I drop it? But don't do that shit. Don't move like a snake. Ooh, is she? Oh shit, my ride outside. All right, I'm gonna go. I'm gonna go. I'll fight somebody else.
Bella, the fucker.